Hey everyone, Sean here. I'm gonna go in a bit of a different direction for the next series of videos. We've got these two nice tabs of Knife River here. I think I'm gonna work the one that's slightly smaller first. I'm gonna work it down a little bit off camera first, get used to the material. I've never hit this stuff before, but it looks like really nice quality stuff in there, and I'm pretty excited for it. Okay, we'll see you guys soon. So, a weird thing happened. I hadn't even hit the stone yet, and I noticed there was a bit of a crack running out from this spot here, which overhangs a bit. And then I noticed over here, it was the same thing. So I just kind of gave it a light little tap right here. And pow! This whole thing popped off. I can definitely make a point out of this thing. Might have some cortex on it, but that's pretty cool.
This is where we're at after about 15 minutes of just hammerstone work using a few different hammerstones. Got rid of most of the cortex here. I've just been trying to get rid of square edges and get this thing kind of regularized. Just took this one off, which helped quite a bit. Smallish flake, but that really helped. Square edge is just about gone on this side. Thank you. didn't work. There we go. I fixed it. That thin little blade came off there. getting enough strength into these flakes, but this one turned into two little ones on me. Double hit the platform. That was real nice. We got a lot of little step fractures in here. It's making this lump pretty hard to access right now. Maybe I'll come in from over here first. Oops. Accidentally hit that a little bit. Didn't take enough. Helped a lot too.